So, what up, beautiful people? You all know me, Jeff Schaefer, get to be executive director. Pronouns he, him, his. And I'm happy to engage and chat it up. I read my palm this morning and it said something cool was going to happen. Now I'm here. Thank you for that. I was thinking recently about the challenge that you all have accepted with this year's service. And the fact that, you know, we went from the first day of school, and now we are here a couple weeks in. The weather's starting to change. It's about to start to get dark sooner. And that impacts us. For those that are in their second year, they understand the vibe. And it's not easy, right? You all are showing up day in and day out, and you have to find that inner fire within yourself to stay motivated. Because you're there before the first morning bell. You're there all the way to the last after-school program. And sometimes it can be dark when you go in and dark when you come out. But what you're doing in that building is bringing the light, right? So it's a really beautiful thing to see that you are doing. I saw you got like a really beautiful thing that you are doing. And the amazing thing about it is that you are not doing it alone. And we have had amazing folks from the community to show love and support. Shout out to the Kansas City Chiefs. They've done amazing to support us since day one. I'm really grateful to have some other folks here with us today. Hall of Famer Will Shields is here to show some support for what you all are doing, which is really, really amazing. So people have your back. And I want to especially thank Amazon. They are stepping up to show their support to help fuel the impact that you all have in your school. So when you are doing this work, I hope that you just understand that you're not alone. Sometimes you can be a little siloed, right? And it's really good for us to come back together during days like this, during these trainings. We can regroup, we can reconnect, we can reflect. It's kind of like in the football season, after you have a really, really difficult game, and then you come back and you have that training, you have that time to refresh, and you have that time to connect with the rest of the team before you gear up and get ready to go back out there. So that's what, you know, these days are all about. And every day that I get to see you all in your service and hear about the impact that you're having, I'm completely filled with joy. And again, I'm just grateful for the challenge that you all have accepted. And we want to take a moment to appreciate you and showcase that you are not in this work alone and that there are folks that have your back. So with that, I'm going to bring up Andy. He's going to help us out with something from Amazon. Thank you, Andy.
For having us here and being the host of this awesome event. I also want to thank the reigning, defending Super Bowl champion Kansas City Chiefs for being an incredible partner. That's right, one of them. Incredible partners of the program. And what this program is called TNF for Good. And with Amazon Prime Video sponsoring Thursday night football games, what we're doing this year is in every single host city, we're having events such like this to really help the local communities. Whether it be underserved or under-resourced nonprofits, we're here to help lift those communities up, again, in part being the first broadcasting partner to do so for a Thursday night football games. Now, when it came to Kansas City, a unique story started to develop, and it's why we're here today. And much like the Chiefs last year, and they had to have a comeback at halftime from the Super Bowl, we saw our own comeback happening right here in Kansas City. And that actually happened nearly a decade ago. In fact, about 11 years and 2 days exactly is when Kansas City Public Schools had the vote to have their accreditation taken away. And since that time, administrators certainly, leaders certainly, but especially City Year Kansas City, worked together with Kansas City Public Schools to right that ship and start that academic comeback. And last year, just like the Chiefs won last year, City Year helped Kansas City Public Schools become accredited again for the first time in more than a decade. Certainly on the football field, but most importantly, with our youth and with the children and with our future leaders, that's what's important of the work that you all do here at City Year, right? Helping to build those future leaders. And when we saw that, we said, well, City Year is our MVP. And we love supporting our MVPs here in our communities across the country. And so I can get Will Shields up here and help us as well. Got outside the box. We'll see what's in there. One, two, three. All right, take it off. Four members, grab what's inside. The check for $25,000. This is going to help continue programming, helping support the academic, the social, and the emotional well-being of all of our students. Continue to be the MVPs that you are, helping our Kansas City public schools, really the lifeblood of our future leaders. So it is absolute Amazon's privilege and TNF for good in joining KCPS and the Kansas City Chiefs and helping you do the great work that you do. So we're going to get a photo off right over here. We're going to move this box out of the way. Boom, you dump that right there. Shake this out of here. Yep.
Johnny, quick. Football and push people around for a living, which was sort of cool.